So here it has been told that find the distance of the point which is 2 comma 3 comma 4 from the x-axis. So suppose this is the x-axis. So the direction ratios of the x-axis, direction ratios of x-axis are, that is 1 0 0. Therefore, I can say that if B1 vector is along the x-axis, that should be actually I cap. Okay. So let's say the given point is A, and we have to find the distance of this point from the x-axis. So we have to draw a perpendicular from the point F on the x-axis. Let's say the perpendicular drawn from the point A on the x-axis meets it at the point M. So we have to find the length AM. AM is the perpendicular on the x-axis from the given point. So now any point M on the x-axis will be of the form lambda comma 0 comma 0. So now, since AM is perpendicular to the x-axis, so we can say, means AM is perpendicular to the x-axis, so I can say that AM vector is perpendicular to the to I cap. It means that AM vector dot I cap, that should be equal to 0. So now the AM vector can be written as lambda minus 2 I cap plus minus 3 j cap plus minus 4 k cap. So therefore, AM vector dot I cap, that is equal to lambda minus 2, and that should be equal to 0. So lambda will be equal to 2. Therefore, so I can say, so the foot of the perpendicular, foot of the perpendicular drawn from the given point on the x-axis, drawn from the given point on the x-axis is 2 comma 0 comma 0. So therefore, here we have to find the length AM. AM will a the length AM will be square root of lambda minus 2 whole square plus 3 square plus 4 square. So lambda is 2, so 2 minus 2 is 0, so it is 3 square plus 4 square, that is equal to 5. So the answer is 5 units. This is the final answer. Thank you.